Chiexa here again with another video. We had done amazing pulls last time. We got so lucky last time with those last four pulls of our video. Now we are gonna do the Darkness Ablaze. We're actually gonna be doing 16 of them. Okay, we'll be doing 16 of them opening this time. And then we're gonna do the next one in the other video. But I'm super, super hyped because this set has to compete. We've been lucky enough to, if you watch my IRL ones, where we actually opened the packs, we actually have gotten a total of 4 V cards. We got a Tapu, we got a Lugia, and we got a Suicune. I mean, this has a tough competition to beat. And then we had the codes on last week too, with like some amazing cards too. And I hope we can compete. Hopefully our luck is as good, if not better, than our previous pulls. But enough talking, let's start opening. All new cards, I like seeing that. Reversal Holo Fleshnir, and we got a Gold Lurk. It's okay, first one. We can do it. Oh, we get Torchic! Look, this is already a good one because we get a Torchic in TCG online. And we get a Reversal Holo Dugtrio, and we get Staraptor. It's okay. Last time we started very bad and we ended up really good. So I will take those. Get Rose Tower. Answering each player that did my turn. Ooh. This is actually a pretty cool card. Steeny. Search for your deck for a Pokemon the same name as the Pokemon in your Discord pile. Reveal it and put it in your hand and shuffle your deck. Ooh, this sounds good. All right. Number 3. Reversal Dunsparce, and yo, let's go! Yeah! All right, we got Salamence and V. We actually have Salamence and V too in our video. In our IRL post. So having it in TCG online, so good too. Let's go! Ah, so pretty too. And I like the fact that you actually like, you know, it's like that effect of it moving because of the hollowness of it. So, it's not a full, it's not the G-Max Charizard, but hey, it's our first V1. Number 3, three lucky, let's go to number 4. Get another Torchic, another Melton, Reversal Rare Fossil. Oh, we get Leon's Cape too. And we got Granbull. Okay. Stay positive. We got this cutie again, and this one. So, and the rare fossil is pretty cool because we actually got a couple fossil Dracozo and Artovich, I think, in our pools. So hopefully we get some of those. Right, opening another one. Ooh, Turbopath, Kabu. Reversal Dracovish! What did I say? We get our Fossilmon! And we get the Lugia! Yeah! I mean, it's not full art, it's not a V, not a G-Man Rainbow, but hey, we're getting some Pokemons that we just got on the real pulls, and it feels just nice. It's just kind of cool. But I will take Lugia. I actually like this legendary Pokemon. And Dracovish. Primal Law, as long as this Pokemon is in the active spot, your opponents can't play any Pokemon from their hand to evolve their Pokemon. That's actually a really cool ability. Damn. And it's just 2-3 to start attacking? That's actually pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, let's go to your next one. Get another Torchic. Can I get some Combusken's? Reverse a Purloin. And
oh! My goodness gracious! Oh my god! We get the V-Max Senti Scorch! I don't even have this IRL, which is the normal one! Oh, goodness gracious! Yes! This is so awesome! Alright! These pulls are gonna
far. My goodness gracious, look at that. So pretty. So pretty. Ah, sick. I take it. Okay. Reversal Showman in ASL Agor. Okay. No disappointment. No surprise. Dano. I wish I had a Dano. An actual card to build my... But we get Dano and Swallow. So we just need a Hydreigon. Okay. Okay, we take this. I mean, Shelmet evolves into a Celigor. You know, kind of works. Actually, no, I don't think it's a very good card. Let's open another one. Enough mumbling. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Reversal Ursaring and... Volcarona. Not what I wanted, but it's not a bad card. It's actually... it's actually not too bad of a card. Future Sight. Actually, this Nikit picture. I don't know if you guys watch Pokemon Journeys. But it actually reminds me of that. It actually reminds me of Pokemon Journeys on that one specific episode. And we get the little clay Bonsweet. Alright, let's go play another one. Oh, I like this old PC one. And Reversal Vanilla. And... Yo! Eternatus V-Max! Let's go! That's insane! Oh my god! The pools are just getting better and better! I actually kind of want to open my IRL ones, because that's insane! Legit! That's just insane! Oh my god, this is awesome. Okay, so hype, so awesome. Oh, okay. Heart Beastity. Okay. We got a couple pool mores. Got six pools. Where's so then? And. Yo ho ho! Back to backs, are you kidding me? We get the Salamence V again! And we get another rare fossil. I actually like these ones. Let's go! Oh my goodness gracious. Such amazing pulls so far, guys. Such amazing pulls. Okay. And... Yo, we get Pierce! Dude! I mean, I wish I had Marnie, but we'll take Pierce. He looks so cool. He's like, yo, what are you looking at? Huh? Huh? That's how I feel like Pierce is looking at me right now. Alright. I think we have to stop. I know I wanted to do a couple more, but... Three in a row is such an amazing... Man, I think we're gonna save our luck for next time. That leaves us with 20 packs, okay. So we did 11 packs. Actually pretty good, because I usually do 9. But yeah, we got really good stuff, guys. I'm super hype. Wish I could... Also better at showing off these cards. Yeah, we got the Dracovish right there. And where are my B-Max? Let's show those off. Apply. So Dracovish was really good. Why are you not showing me those? Is it because I actually do that too? Okay, I'm gonna go Corona. Man, I'm gonna have to figure out how to show... Okay, so we have the Lugia over there. Why don't you show my B-Max cards? Where are those? Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, just show me B-Max. Okay, we found it. Look at that. Look at these two precious things. Goodness gracious. My first two B-Max, and they happen to be in TCG Online. Oh. Too hype, guys. Too hype. Anyway, I mean, I probably might trade them. I don't think I will, like, actually use them. I will talk to my friends and stuff. But, guys, thank you again for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more, or if you have any comments, any difference, if you want to trade cards with me, I probably will start doing them. So just drop me your friend message in the comments below, like the video if you like it, and until next time, bye!